This video is a step-by-step process on how to upgrade RAM on your Razer Blade. Whether you're experiencing hardware issues or want more horsepower, the Razer Blade is designed with upgradeability in mind. Take note that any damage caused by upgrading or modifying your Razer Blade is not covered by our warranty policy. For more information, visit the Razer warranty policy by clicking on the link in the description. Before you begin, check the supported upgrades for your Razer Blade model, as RAM will vary for different models, and some blades may not even have an upgrade option. Go to the Razer Blade laptop support page by clicking on the link below. Locate your specific blade model and under At a Glance section, click on Read More. Scroll down to Full Technical Specification for the supported upgrades for your Razer Blade. To perform this upgrade, you will need a clean, hard working surface such as a table or countertop. Remove any static friendly materials such as wool, silk, plastic wrap, polyester, and nylon. Try to avoid working on a carpeted floor while wearing socks. This can lead to unwanted static. As a best practice, we recommend constantly grounding yourself by touching a metal object that is directly touching the floor. You will also need the following tools and devices for the upgrade: T5 screwdriver, compatible memory modules for your specific blade model. For this video, we'll be using two SODIMM DDR4 modules. Unplug all connections, including the power adapter, from your system. Flip your device over a flat surface. Unscrew the T5 screws holding the metal plate. Be careful with the amount of force you use. Using an electronic screwdriver is not recommended. Pry off the bottom plate with your fingers until it clicks off. Locate the RAM slots under the ribbon tape. Carefully tug at the tape holding the ribbon tape down to reveal their socket and metal bar. Unlock the two metal brackets on the side of the RAM modules until they pop out. Install new RAM in available RAM slots at an angle until you hear them click in place. Reconnect the ribbon cable you removed earlier. Put the metal plate back on and put the screws back in place. Once done, boot up your Razer Blade and go to Settings, Update and Security, and download all updates. Allow Windows to download and install the updates. Go to Settings, System, About to check if the correct amount of RAM is showing. And that's it. Great job upgrading the RAM on your Razer Blade.